Oh shit.
Not the bar, no!
Oh, there you are. What's going on, man? Nah, I get it. I get it. Now this thing's pretty as fuck. Nice. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm going to try to see if I can't take on this realm's boss with just a crap load of dodos. I've done it before. I've done it in base game. But I was... Nice. I was... Everywhere there's these little mounts, I was trying to do canvas, but every time I'd get halfway through one of my pictures, like painting one of my pictures, the game would crash and I'd be booted from the server. So that kind of sucked, but it's like, eh, whatever. You know, it is what it is. Oh, honestly, now that I have this set up, I'm going to be tearing this shit down probably in the next couple days and moving it. Because it was just like I logged in and I don't like to have my character just lying. So this was pretty much like maybe 20 minutes just putting it together and painting it. Really well. All right, man. Well, I'm going to have to peace out. Thank you very much, sir. All right. Later, balls.
Oh, sweet. There you are. What up, dude? All right. Recruit to new tribe. Tribe of Lemon. Okay. So this place is pretty fucking ridiculous, man. Everything costs fiber. And this levels up faster than one of my servers, dude. So you're going to be max level in like 3 minutes. It's ridiculous. Alright, so put one in wait and then look what happens. Oh, you need food? Okay, there you go. Eat some jerky. I just gave you prime meat jerky. That'll help. Yeah, dude, I told you. This server is ridiculous. I think this is my new home server now. Like, I'm all nostalgic about the Lemon server, but all the official ones are getting taken down now that Ark, the Snail Games that owns Ark is running out of money. They're wasting it all on that, on Ark 2. So that's why my buddy is paying for this. I told you. Glow stick. Okay, here, you could build anything you want in here. The whole premise for this base is, like, I just basically took over a hillside, so it's two little, like, castle barracks walls. Here, I'll give you a tour. Let me turn this thing off real quick. Okay. Let me go first person. So I don't know what to do with this room yet. I was thinking about putting the shitter in here. But here's the main house. And I have a bunch of stuff tucked away over here. And then my incubator. I have my bed up here in this little loft area. So it's kind of like hidden. So all these little trophies all these wall mount trophies are straight up coming from drops, dude. I don't know what he did to make that happen, but that's a thing. Okay, and then go up here. Oh, go to the fire. Fire's cooking meat. And then I have this little thing if I wanted to drop flyers in here. Dude, yeah, he dropped the limit, so there's like 10,000 is the limit. I'm slowly rolling off of the side of my place. Do I have any wood? Oh, it's that spark powder. That orange powder stuff is flammable. So I always use that. It lasts longer than wood, and it doesn't drop charcoal, so it doesn't take an inventory space when it breaks down. It's what? Gotcha. Oh, it looks like... Oh, my little pillar things are missing. That sucks. No, dude, I had it boosted but balanced is the thing. Like, I've played it this crazy before, but it feels broken, right? But, oh, yeah. Dude, after playing my sort of boosted balance one, it's like, holy crap. Yeah, no, this is everything is on meth. Dude, this is Florida meth right here. Oh god, this Troodon better not knock me out. Okay, I gotta go first person for this fight. This sucks because I saw this really cool terror bird and this other guy got in the way. And I was like, I wanted to tame it because it was really, really pretty colors. But then the other guy that got in the way happens to be 500 levels higher. So I don't want this one anymore. Now I've just got to get rid of it because it attacked me. And of course there's poison after me too. God damn it. Right? All I can see is I'm getting knocked the fuck back a mountain with these god-tier terror birds and this stupid fucking poison lizard after me. Oh, you dick cheese. Alright, I'm just gonna book it. I'm... Parachute trick. Get fucked, losers. What's up? Right there. Wait, was that you? Is that you running on the hill?
I'm in the snow area.
Oh, good, 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 good. Oh, God, I'm going to fall in the water, and the water sucks here. Oh, God damn it. Okay, coast to the coast. No, 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 no. Get me to the beach. Oh, this is going to suck. Okay, yeah, that's why I live over here, is because it's redwood and beach and ocean. And if you go far enough past this little field area, there's a bit of desert right next to swamp. Like, everything's condensed here. Oh, God. Okay, keep going past. Oh, he's pretty. I kind of want to save that guy. No, little buddy, little spike buddy, you look too cool. I'm not going back. I'm not going to save you from those terror birds. You're fucked. I'm on the beach. I'm running towards the snow area. It's a fancy way to travel. You got lost what? You're headed back to my house. Okay, I'll head back to my place too. Unless, oh God. Oh God, oh, I see what you're saying. Go down. No, no, no. Don't you dare, you glorified cheetah pet. Stop knocking me down. I gotta capture this thing so I can hide loot underneath my fort and no one will know. Okay. Oh, I'm really glad I survived that. Okay, so you know those one little badger things that they can go underground? Like you could tell them to bury? Yeah, so I would read its name, but it's really aggressively beating the shit out of me right now. But I'm trying to catch one of these things. It's something with a P. Yeah, I'm trying to catch one of these things, right? And what you do is you put a bunch of your rare stuff in them, and then you tell them to bury themselves underground, and then you build a house above them. They are secret vaults. Okay, so I can't tell you exactly where I am. But I could tell you I only have 4 tranks left. I'm still chasing him, dude. He's not tranked. Don't you dare pass out in the water, you worthless piece of shit. No, you get back here. You get back here and you get tranked like a man. Unless this is a female, and then fuck. Okay, I only have 1 trank left. You're gonna pass out in the water, aren't you? I guess I'm just gonna punch it. Get back over here, I'm gonna punch you. What was that? Yes. I am right next to a big waterfall that is headed, like, that breaks into the ocean, and it's really close to the red pillar. And I need meat, something fierce. Because this guy is drowning. Oh my God, he's straight up drowning, holy shit. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, fuck you. It's that thing that climbs in the tree and then jumps on you. Yo. Okay. Do you have meat? Okay, there is a passed out dinosaur over here on the bottom. Please give it meat while I kill these things. I gave it a piece of jerky and it seemed to be taming, so I think any meat will do. Thank you. Yeah, because this thing is just trying to ruin my... Like, it was swimming in the water, and I wasn't about it to kill my loot box. Fuck back over here, you pendejo. I don't Oh, it's dead. Okay, I'm gonna take its skin. Make me bleed, you son of a bitch. Don't. No one makes me bleed my own blood. Okay, I put a shitload of raw meat in it. Is it gonna stay unconscious? Okay, good, good, good. Good thing these things are fucking god tier. Hopefully it won't drown down there. Jesus Christ. I gotta say, this is the most freeing map that we've been on. Just the fact that there's no host tether is so great. Yep, and you're gone, and I'm not getting pulled away. Yeah. So, go to that fabricator, that tech fabricator. In this map, everything takes one fiber. Yeah, that's why this is called Fibercraft. And I think, it died. You're telling me after all that shit it died? No, give me your... Yes! Okay, it was straight up decaying because he has fast decay on this. It's straight decaying and I was like, no, I'm getting your skin before you go, you son of a bitch. I need to display it if I'm going to waste 30 fucking tranks on you and not get you as a tame. What luck. Fuck you, Ark. You ran out of food. Yeah, you go get hungry fast. Oh, I can't believe it. I found my house. I have not mapped this server yet. And I haven't been on Ragnarok in a long time, but I'm back. Okay, I'm gonna go hide. Oh, and I do have a steel motorboat with the intentions of making us a houseboat. Well, at least you know how to get to my house, though. Okay, I heard you teleport in. Alright, so why don't you treat yourself to making anything in there and get yourself a good set of gear. The big floating ball in front of me. This is a tech replicator. This is everything in the game. Yeah, I built an extra set of a bunch of armor just to keep in there for myself for later. Considering it killed all my tranks, I might as well get another stack of 100. There we go. This way. Alright, there we go. Well, I wasn't able to tame the thing, so I took its skin. Alright, go ahead and throw that Carno out. There's a reason I gave you that particular Carno. Triangle is max, square is times 5. Okay, yeah, look at this dude, though. Let me take my shield off. Oh, dude, you know what I totally forgot? I forgot that I have a little pet. I got a duplicate pet. Do you want a little ghost chibi? Yeah, they're little chibi ghost things. Like, I have a snake one. I have two T-Rex ones, and I think I have a wolf. Let me look. Yeah, right there. Let me throw the other one out. Here we go. Take that one. I found these in a drop. They're just little ghost buddies. Yes, but I only have one wolf one, but I got three of these. So that way, if we die, it's not a loss. I have one wolf, I have one snake, and now I have one T-Rex in here. And that way, if we die, it's not a big deal. But I'm thinking, once you get geared up, let's go to loot drops so we can get weird shit. And then you can build a house and you can decorate it all cool. Yeah, as soon as this drop hits, I'm gonna loot it, and then I'll kind of give you a rundown of what I did earlier. Yeah, I'm at the gold right now. It finally touched ground. I've been just sitting here waiting for it to touch down the whole time. Oh wow, it's every single armor and ascended. Okay, that was sick. All right. Oh, I see you flying over here. Let me get my jetpack. All right, so. Oh, you figured it out? Sweet. Oh, cool. I don't have any idea who this dude is, but I've seen two people hiding by our base. Are you following me right now? Okay, that's where I'm going, but check out this waterfall. So there's this dude that lives by the waterfall, which that's fine. But yeah, but check this out. All right, let me come on, jetpack up. If you go up here, there's totally some dude, like I think he just abandoned his flyer and built feeders for it so it wouldn't die. That's kind of what it looks like to me. Okay, so drop down. All right, look down here. So they have little feeder things for like this beaver pounder. I think this guy's name's fucking hilarious. But they left their bird here. So I'm wondering if they just like went AFK and dropped off the server. But here's their fucking body right now. All right, I want to see Beaver Pounder's profile. I did some shit to our base. Now, basically, like this little pond, lake, or whatever here, I wanted this clear because I use this as a landmark. And I kept like walking around and falling through the floor in your platform, so I just tore it down after I put everything up. Did you grab all your gear? Okay, so you got it all from the mannequin and you got all the cryo balls from the fridge, right? Okay, cool. 'Cause yeah, I wanted to make sure that was safe when I was moving everything. But go ahead and come inside the base. Dude, things have been. Yeah, dude. Yeah. And I mean, all those other resources, they're either in your little box or they're in the smithies and stuff over here so we can all use them. Okay, did you, open the mannequin as a storage unit and not on its hotbar. So what you do, you did the whole take everything, like swap all. Okay, because it had a buttload of pets and shit in here, like those little chibi ones. Oh, god damn it. I hit the fucking thing. And then, you got these, right? Okay, cool. Oh, good. Alright, and then, what all are you missing then? Because if you have raw materials, they're probably in this thing. Or in the smithy. Your mech suits, let's look. Okay. They might be in this thing. Is this one? No, that's an enforcer. Yeah, I don't know where they are. Okay. So, I will say that, like, I've been logging in and some of the stuff that I've had has been despawning out of my inventory. There is one other place I'm putting stuff. Let me check here. It wasn't in your inventory? All right, this is where all the, oh, hey, there's your scout. This is where all the saddles and shit went. I'm not seeing any mechs in here, though, but I am seeing, I got your drone. Yeah, you can. So, okay, I went out and I got, like, three more of those things that were just full of saddles. So now we're up 222 items, and most of these are ascended saddles that we can use. Yeah, I have it hidden in this room so we don't accidentally lose it. Okay. Oh, this toilet works now. So all you got to do is hold circle to emote poop. And then get up and hit triangle to flush it. Now check your inventory. It has made a fertilizer in your inventory. Okay, hey, come over here. I want you to check out the biggest thing that I did today. Oh, no worries. I'm checking the cameras right now. I added a whole damn security network. I, like, no joke, dude. It's... I've utilized your tower as a camera thing. I utilize... There's two drop cameras. Like, where there we have drop zones. Go ahead and check them out. So we have one in the room. We have one in front of the house. We have one up on your tower. We have two drop zone locations. And one of... Huh. Okay, yeah, that is a drop zone. And then there's another drop zone, but it also overlooks that dude down the field, so you could zoom in and spy on that guy. And then, of course, there's one in here. So, yeah, that's the straight-up spy network I've been working on. And if I can find other drop locations that are near us, I'm totally putting cameras out there, too, because then, if we're in here, we could hop on the spy network and just look and see if there's drops we've missed. At least that's the idea of what I got going on here. All right. Okay, so there totally is a limit on how far we can put these. You get it, like, turns red when you can't put them out anymore. I gotta go make more circuitry, and then we could go make another camera so you could fuck around with it. I put your fabricator over here to make circuitry. Oh no, I put the fabricator right out here by the high-tech one because I realized this is the only thing that'll make circuitry for us. And we need to make like a 25 stack of this and polymer and crap every time we make one of these cameras. So as soon as this thing hits 25, go ahead and craft yourself a camera and then turn this thing off so it doesn't waste the gas. Like, by the way, this is where your gas went. It's kind of spread out everywhere.
I still have more. I made a plug.
Yeah, I didn't go into your personal inventory. I just went and moved all that shit for you. Gotcha. All right, man. I'll talk to you in a minute.